This is a sugar-free Delia Smith rich fruit cake or Christmas cake or wedding cake, whatever you want to call it. I've been making it since I was 17, I'm now 58. I've substituted plain flour for wholemeal flour. I've also added in 20 grams of psyllium husk. I've substituted the sugar for 26 packets of Splenda. And I haven't put in any, treacle for colouring. Haven't done that. I've used 250 mils of macadamia oil plus 40 to 50 grams of suet to add to the fat. And it turned out a treat. I tried some last night and my builder's wife, Deb, came around and she's just said, can I make them a family cake for Christmas? I said, well, you can't go and put marzipan and icing on it because you're just putting sugar on top of this. And she said, no, they'll find something else. So anyway, I'm really great to have received, it's really great to have received an order for the first cake. This doesn't spike an insulin or sugar rush or insulin spike, if you like. Keto people would know that.